Regretful be the heart, penitent one. The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. Having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, that will mean that you are at the mercy of the grievous miracle, whether for its punishment or its forgiveness.
Age of inconvenience. No plumbing. No monkey shit. Hang it all. Nothing. Oh, now what? Now what? You f chain you.
We'll just see.
And you will, Archimedes. You will.
We'll just
see. Oh. He'll be a boy. Small boy, 12 years old, scrawny little fella. Oh, no, 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 that can't be the one. Ah, there he is. if all goes well. Wow. Whoa. Shush.
I'm not even moving.
And nobody asked you to come. Shush. Aha! Here we go. Oh, what a setup! Right smack through the old.
Hey! Okay, please. I'm sorry.
If I ever get my hands on you, I'll. So, you did drop in for...
Oh, what a perfect stuffed owl. Oh, I'm sorry.
He's much too sensitive.
Sensitive? Huh? Who?
What? Well, I happen to be a suits wizard.
I beg your pardon?
Sayer, a prognosticator. I have the power to see into your fetch. No, I admit I didn't expect to tease, but as you can... Well, never mind. Now, would you care for track?
Oh, yes, I would.
All right. Track.
Oh, yes.
I'm trained to be a squire.
No. History. No. When? Where?
Boy.
Now, you... Yeah! You watch now, you like this. where was I, boy?
Hockety
Pungling Blockhead! Don't you get any foolish ideas that track will solve all your problems, because it will... Now, by the by, what direction is this direction of yours?
I think it's north, the other way.
All right, then we better get a move on.
Who are you? Who are you?
My name is...
Come off it, man! Gadzooks! Who are you?
That is what I call a gay lizard.
Hey, would you look at this? I hope you don't go in for any of that black magic.
Oh, no. No, my magic is used mainly for touching small boys. Archimedes, would you mind sailing down there and...
Not interested.
Sit down, man, and let's sit down.
To the winner of this tournament goes the crown.
you.
Yes, and you can win it, boy, if you buckle to your training. We'll have to be united by Christmas and off to London. What do you say?
So what?
What did I tell you? Always look before you shit. Now, first, you start with the short jumps. Gauge the distance carefully, and... Now, there you see. So, don't take gravity too lightly, or it'll catch up with you.
What's gravity?
Gravity is what causes you to fall.
She sure acts funny.
Oh, she likes you.
Why?
Yes, well, lad. Yeah, yeah, now, you better leave me out of it. You're on your own, lad.
Oh, you bungling fuckhead!
Really? Now, Miss, madam, may I, now, please, you... No, madam! Madam! Look here, I am not a boy. I mean, I'm... No! I'm an old man.
To go?
An old... Go away! Impossible. Impossible. Fucking cunt. it all.
I'm tired of f***ing a squirrel. It's nothing but trouble.
Oh, you've got trouble. Look at my... look back there. See, I'm an ugly, horrible, grouchy old monkey. You see?
Merlin!
Oh.
Quick, Merlin, the magic.
Snick, snack, snorum.
Hold it, son!
Ito!
Sonus, hold it! What's all the commotion, hmm?
Oh, the kitchen! It's a bitch!
Mm-hmm. Come on, sus! That's black magic of the worst kind! Come on, Kay! To the attack!
Heaven preserve us!
Kay!
Now what is in here?
Well, what's the idea of... Well, what have you got to say for yourself,
Do you call fucking dishes evil?
I'll decide what's right and wrong around here. One of his duties. Look here, boy. If you want to make that trip to London, you'd better...
You old... If I ever catch you fucking goats in my kitchen again, I'll...
Madam, you will...
Oh, dear.
Well, by Jove.
Now I'm really done for.
That's the spirit!
Merlin, look, I can't read.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, she goes! It won't have worked if it weren't for this fucking beard. Will you shut the fuck up, you monkey shit?
If you don't mind, I happen to be a beach.
All right, Mr. Know-it-all.
Flying is not merely some crude mechanical process. Oh, just like a cock. Now, boy. It is a...
pills.
Now fan your tail.
You black bitch.
Fuck, fuck. Now, boy.
Sounds like someone sick. How sickly? Oh, fuck. It's nothing but a scrawny little...
Black bitch.
Merlin changed me with his magic.
Ho-ho! Merlin. Oh, the world's most powerful bitch. Did you know that I can finger myself, but it's only skin deep? Did you know that I can make myself uglier yet?
That would be some trick.
Want to bet? For Zimzabarim.
I'm an ugly old...
The magnificent, marvelous... Finger. Now! Oh!
well, Merlin's magic is always, well, useful.
Just what are you gonna do about it? Want to fight? Want to fight?
As you wish, madam.
Step outside.
What's going on?
They're having a duel. What's that mean?
Oh, it's a battle of wits. Oh, just watch, boy. Just watch. You'll get the idea.
What's that mean?
Just watch.
What's that mean?
Oh, it's a battle of wits.
Rule one. No rules. Rule one. No mineral or vegetable. Only animal. Rule two. No animals. Only mineral or vegetable. Now, rule three. No disappearing. No.
Rule four.
Fuck you.
All right, now pace off.
What's that mean?
Just watch.
No, madam! Madam!
Merlin!
No!
Sir?
Shit.
I'm what, sir?
Hey, he's quiet.
Merlin, look.
I can't read.
Ha! And I thought you were going to mount a few monkeys. I thought you had a few directions. Congrat! Blow me, bitch!
Now, wait a minute. All right, boy. Let's have the miracle.
Thus came the moment of final communion with the sword born of guilt. A last sacrifice in order to finish penance and break off with the ungodly will of the grievous miracle. But the plans of the miracle are capricious. Penance never ends, but changes, hurts. Condemns at will, forever and ever.
Congratulations, bitch!